Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today what we're going to be doing is a little look with the new Tarte Rainforest of the Sea High Tides and Good Vibes eyeshadow palette. I just got this in yesterday. It just launched earlier this week, beginning of March. So this is what the outer packaging looks like. It's really pretty. It's got an ocean scene with this cute little sea turtle. And then you open it up, it's got this super cute packaging. So it's got the water inside here that moves, and then it's got this really cute gold sea turtle. So, and then on the inside, whoops, it does come with a little plastic protector. That's what just flew out. But you get 8 matte and shimmer shades, 4 matte, 4 shimmer, and then you get 4 of these pressed glitters suspended in gel, which when I swatched it yesterday, it doesn't really feel like they're in gel. They're definitely a formula that I'm going to have to use my glitter glue with. So I know a lot of people were very concerned about that. Saying that, you know, it's going to be like the cheap ones with the like clear gel and just the sprinkle of glitter on top. But no, that's not at all what these are. So I'll insert some swatches for you. All right, guys. So here we have the swatches. We have the 4 matte shades there. And then we have the 4 shimmery metallic shades. You get 2 blues, 2 browns, and then you get like a pink, a blue, a reddish brown, and a mustardy tan color. And then we have the 4 swatches of the glitters. So as you can see, they're highly impactful. They are very easily built up to be what you need. And you can't tell that they're in like a gel. And then here's a close-up of the palette. So it's beautiful. Sorry, it's highly reflective, so it's hard to focus. I'm going to do my eye makeup before my face makeup because I did hear that there's a little bit of fallout, especially with the glitter. So we're going to do that. I'm going to prime my eyes with the Urban Decay Primer Potion. Now, there is not a shade in here that I would be able to set my eyelids with, and I always set my eyelids. So I'm going to use my setting powder, my Maybelline Fit Me, in the shade 05. And I'm just going to set that down really fast. Okay, and because there is a good bit of fallout, I'm going to use my little shadow shields here. I just use 1 and then I cut it in half. All right, so the look I am going for was actually, I think, pretty much done by Tarte already. I saw it in the email that they sent out when this first released, so it's not an original idea. I'm going to be copying theirs. But what I'm going to do initially is, actually, I'm just going to take my finger. So I'm going to go into the shade Deep Blue. And I'm just going to take it on my finger. So that's what it looks like on your finger. And I'm just going to pack this on the outer part of my eye, going towards the inner corner. So something interesting that I just found was this deep blue shade feels almost like a cream. It doesn't feel like super soft and buttery. It feels almost wet in a sense. But it's got pigment, and I'm super proud that Tarte is actually doing something with color instead of just matte brown shades. Now, what I'm going to do next is I am going to take, what is this? Surf's Up. It's like the, oh, I guess you might be good to see it. It's like the mint green shade in here on a perfusion blending brush. Now, there was a good bit of pickup, kick up, whatever you want to call it. And I'm going to start blending out that edge. I'm actually going to try an M441 brush here. I kind of noticed that where I was blending with the other brush, it kind of disappeared. So I'm going to try one that's a bit more fluffy. All right, I'm gonna go back in. I'm actually gonna use the opposite end of that perfusion brush, which is more like a flat packer brush. And I'm gonna go back into deep blue. And I'm gonna pack that back on the lid. All right, now what I'm gonna do is I am going to go into Buried Gold, which this light champagne shade here. Oh, I gotta sneeze real bad. And I'm gonna take this on an e.l.f. pencil brush. And I'm really gonna pack this on in the inner corner. All right, so now that I've got that laid down initially, still needs a little bit of cleaning up. Let me try to do that real fast. Right, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my NYX glitter glue and I'm going to just use like an e.l.f. concealer brush. Pop a little bit of that on the back of my hand. Am going to lay down the glitter glue on top of where I just put that champagne-y color. And then I'm going to take the glitter and Champagne Beach, which is the gold shade, on the same brush. Actually, and I'm gonna pack that on. I'll probably end up using my finger more than anything. Going in with my finger. So this is what we have so far. So, just from doing that real fast, the glitter is a bit messy, but it seems to be like once I got it where I wanted it, it's not moving. So, that's really good. Alright, so I'm gonna go finish my face off camera and then I'll come back and give you my thoughts. Okay, so I'm back now. I've done the rest of my face. Super glowy. I did put on some false eyelashes, which I'm still getting used to that, and that is an interesting thing to do. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly do the bottom lashes. I am going to use, I think I'm just going to like go into this pinky shade here. This is South Beach, and I'm going to go on like a small brush. This is an e.l.f. like pencil brush type thing. I'm just going to dip, sorry, this palette's a little awkward. I'm going to dip right in here. I'm just gonna finish the lower lashes. All right, and I'm gonna pop on my mascara real quick. Today I'm using the, what is this? L'Oreal Unlimited Mascara. It's the really cool with like the bendy wand. And it does have one of those plastic brushes that I usually hate, but I actually really like this and the formula. So I'm gonna pop that on real fast and then I'll be back to talk about my final thoughts. All right, guys, so here's the final look. I think it's a great palette. I didn't talk about price. I think it's $39, but I did use a bigger YouTuber's affiliate link code, whatever. So I use Raw Beauty Christie's affiliate link, whatever it's called. So I got, I think, 20% off. So I paid right around $30 for this. Now, the funny thing is I think at the moment from what I used, this champagne shade is my least favorite shade. I did pack it into the inner corner. I did put it right underneath the brow bone, and it's just not super impactful. It's not like other champagne shades that I've used. I mean, it probably would be when I use my finger, which is what I would typically do, but I would also use it on a little brush and put it like in the inner corner and under the brow bone. So this blue shade's beautiful. This one's really pretty. I really like the pink shade. The glitter is stunning and it's not going anywhere. So overall, this is a really great palette. I think this is a beautiful palette for summer and spring because it's got the more pastel-y colors here. But yeah, I really enjoy this. It wasn't difficult to work with, and blues kind of typically make me panic because they can be difficult to blend out and make work the way they want, or the way I want them to. But yeah, it's a really beautiful palette. Once again, this is the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea High Tides and Good Vibes palette. It's brand new. It just launched. So I think you still have to order it online. I don't think it's available in store yet. But it did only take 3 days to get to me, 4 days to get to me. So there's that. But yeah, I really love this look, guys. I highly suggest this palette. If you have any questions, please leave it down below. And please don't forget to like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, ring the bell, you know, all the fun things that help me get out there. But thanks so much, guys. Bye.